ass holes. Well, here we are again out on the mountain. Gee, it's a beautiful day. Wonder what's in store for us.
The best day yet.
Plenty of thrills, chills, and heartbreaking spills, I'll bet.
Say something, you schmuck.
Hey!
Oh, you got the pie, Chuck. Gosh, isn't this going to be fun?
Well, here we are again for another wonderful day out here on the mountain. Gee, I wonder what's in store for us today. Plenty of thrills, chills, and heartbreaking spills, I'll bet.
Roger DeSwan.
Thank you very much, thank you. Say, listen, take this ski, please. Say, listen, let me tell you, riding up that chairlift, it was so cold, my goosebumps got goosebumps. No, seriously, folks. Said to my lovely wife the other day, I said, honey, cold enough for you? She said, cold enough for me. If it was any colder, my goosebumps would have goosebumps. She said, my goosebumps would have goosebumps.
Joel, all I want to know is, do goose pimples have goose pimples?
Well, it's the important thing. In racing is for the body to be wonderful and beautiful.
You sound like Hitler and you're getting pushy.
And if my body is beautiful and wonderful.
But we're having a good time here.
That's why.
Ski pro, Dr. Ricky Johnson.
Thank you very much, thank you very much. Say, listen, folks, take the skiing, please. No, listen, seriously, folks. All said to me the other day, say, listen, Ricky, you got a match? I said, sure, my stem and your beetle.
Ski at Camp Ground in Elk Camp, and down velvet falls and slot.
That's like a commercial.
What is?
What?
Yeah, I had a great day.
Yeah? Did you take some lessons today?
Yep.
Who's your instructor?
Heidi.
Heidi, Austrian, is she?
Okay, yeah, well, we did the big burn today. If you ask me, it's the big bore.
How much has it? Chuck has the stomach for tomorrow's 8.